Hi kids, now we're going to learn about subtraction, which is take away. Before we start, let's start with some practicing of counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now that we have revised the numbers, let's practice how to do subtraction. Geeta has how many flowers in her hand? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So Geeta has 5 flowers in her hand. Her friend Sita takes away how many flowers? 1, 2. So her friend Sita takes away 2 flowers. So how many flowers are left with Geeta? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. That's right. There are 3 flowers that are left with Geeta. Let's look at another example. There are how many leaves in this box? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are 4 leaves in this box. Now let's take away 2 leaves. That is 1, 2. So we take away 2 leaves from the box. So how many leaves are left now in the box? There are only 1 and 2. That's right. So there are just 2 leaves left in the box. Let's do something more fun now. How many butterflies do you see in this box? I see 1, 2, and 3 butterflies on this sunflower. How many were there? There were 3 butterflies on the sunflower. Now all these 3 butterflies have flown away. So if we take away the 3 butterflies, how many butterflies are left on this box? Can you see anything here? No, right? So there are 0 butterflies left on the sunflower. Let's do another example. Raja has how many pencils in his hand? Let's start counting. There's 1, there's 2, and there are 3. So Raja has 3 pencils in his hand. His friend Sita takes away how many pencils? That's just 1. So she takes away 1 pencil. So how many pencils are left with Raja? Let's count. So there's 1, there's 2. So there are 2 pencils left. And if you recap, Raja had 3 pencils. Geeta took away 1 pencil and he's left with 2 pencils. So when you subtract, you actually take away.